organization, a networking organization that helps to build relationships between its fellow members and to do community service projects. This is very similar to the concept of the auto rickshaw race, where on one hand you have the fun of the race, the thrill of the race, you have visitors promoting tourism in India, and at the same time it's raising an awareness for the various projects done by Roundtable India and the possibility of raising funds towards further development of the classroom projects of Roundtable India.
India's trusted noble steed. It's called the auto rickshaw. It's a glorious lawnmower engine. It contains some steel parts, some iron parts, and some nuts and bolts. What we do is make them run 2,000 kilometers across every variable terrain. So there's no screwing, there's no bolting, just banging, jamming things together.
Under the banner of
freedom through education,
the Roundtable India has constructed
3,500 classrooms across the last 10 years,
averaging one classroom a day,
benefiting
over 700,000
students from it
at a cost of $40 million.